Hello friends, this is a crochet collar pattern. This collar size is 6 to 12 month size. In this pattern I have used 2 color of cotton thread, one this type of buttons, 1 4 mm crochet hook and 1 craft scissor. Let us start. First I am making the first row of the collar. So for this I am using royal blue color cotton thread. Make one slip knot and take 50 chains. And 50. And then you take one more chain, count as a first single crochet, and you go to the second stitch and make one single crochet, and make one single crochet into the every stitch. You repeat one single crochet into the every stitch at the end point.